Hello everyone, in this video we'll discuss the chapter sorting materials into groups. Learning outcomes. At the end of this video, you will be able to understand what is sorting, why do we need to sort things into groups, definition of properties of material and classification. So let's start. Children, when you look around, you observe many objects of different shapes, different size, like small, big, round, and many more. Some objects are very soft, while some objects are very hard. So, when we divide these objects in various groups based on these features, this process is called sorting. So, what will be the definition of sorting? Sorting is the process of arranging the various objects in various groups based on different features of the object. Now the question is, why do we need to sort things into groups? So the answer, sorting makes our life more organized. Sorting makes our life very easy. In a supermarket, there are separate sections for items of different types. You will find food kept in one section, stationery in a separate section. So arranging things in different groups makes it easier for us to find the items according to our need. So sorting makes our life more organized and more comfortable. Okay? Now, every material, every object has some special features. And these features are known its properties, which differentiate it from the other material. What is classification? The method of grouping objects on the basis of certain similarity and dissimilarities is called classification. There are various properties like appearance, hardness, conductivity, solubility, and many more that we will discuss in the next part of this video.